Next step is to notch the columns to receive the beams. That cut didn't need to happen. That was a mess up, and I'll realize it right now. There's a way to fix it. I already did, but yeah. I like to cut columns in place, especially like for beams and things like that. I find that to be easier. The beams are going to be made out of these 3x8s, and their installation is next.